It's 9 o'clock now, so boarding time should be the next hour. Yeah, I've been here for 4 hours now, just wandering around. Drank about 4 or 5 coffees. Feels good, man. Heading to Mogadishu, inshallah. And, so guys, check this out. I had to put on my sunglasses because I haven't slept for almost 19 hours. Usually when I travel, I don't sleep on the plane, so you know, I can't sleep on a plane. I don't know how you guys do it, but me, I can't do it. So I usually stay awake. So what I had to do was my flight from Entebbe left at around 2:30 in the morning, so I didn't sleep that night, which was last night, and just trying to soldier it out, man, because like I said, I can't sleep on a plane. I don't know how to do it because the turbulence and all that, and I like to sleep in peace. So yeah, guys, I've been awake for close to 24 hours now, 23 hours to be precise. I've got a long flight, 2 hours, plus me not sleeping and being tired and whatnot. So yeah, it's gonna be a long journey, of course, but we have to soldier it out. So see you guys in a little bit. First one on board, 18A.
flight is partly over water, we will now demonstrate the correct method of using life vest. For Cloud 9 passengers, your individual life vest is located between the seat. And for economy class passengers, your individual life vest is located.
አክብራን መንገደኞቻችን የአውሮፕላን ዋና አብራሪ ቀበቷችሁ ታጠቁ የሚለው ምልክት አብርቷል። ወደ ቦታችሁ ተመልሳችሁ የመቀመጫ ቀበቷችሁ እንድትታጠቁ የወንበሮቻችሁን አላድጋፍ እንድታቀኑ ጠረጴዛዎቻችሁ እንዲሁም የእጅና የእግር መደገፊያዎቻችሁን ወደ ቦታቸው ተመልሱ እናሳስባለን። የመቀመጫ ቀበቷችሁን ታጠቁ የሚለው ምልክት እስከሚጠፋ ድረስ በኤሌክትሮኒክስ የሚሰሩ ማንኛውም አይነት መሳሪያዎቻችሁን ካውንሳት ጀምሮ እንድታጠፉ እንጠይቃለን። እናመሰግናለን።
Ladies and gentlemen, as we have started our descent for landing, please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. Ensure your seat belt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bin. Please turn off all electronic devices until the fastened seat belt sign is turned off. Thank you.
Airlines, a member of Star Airlines, our captain Antonio and the entire group, I would like to